This is how we do it.
Good morning, JSAT.
I'm Alexis.
And I'm Abby.
And welcome to JSATV. Today is February 13th, 2018.
And today's Fat Tuesday.
Now, off to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The mission of Jewett School of the Arts is to provide all participants in our learning community with the resources needed to become responsible, lifelong learners committed to the excellence in the academics and the arts.
Welcome back, JSAT.
Make sure you're always wearing a black or brown belt,
keeping your shirt tucked in,
and wearing a JSAT jacket,
unless it's under 50 degrees.
Now, off to the entertainment.
Stevie Wonder was a piano singer who was born on May 13th, 1950. He was born premature, so he was put in an oxygen-rich environment. While helping him survive the overabundance of oxygen, had a reaction in his body causing his retinas to detach and become blind for the rest of his life. He was the oldest of six children with four brothers, Milton, Calvin, Larry, and Timothy, and one sister, Renee. In 1973, Stevie Wonder was being driven by his friend John when a log truck in front of their car started to lose control and collided with Stevie's car. This rendered him unconscious. He did survive with minor injuries. Stevie Wonder is a very popular singer/piano player, with singles and albums topping the charts many times through his career. This made him huge amounts of money. In 2017, he is worth $110 million. He has had five sons and four daughters, Aisha, Keita, Mumtaz, Kylan, Mandla, Quayne, and Sophia. Although he has lived his life in darkness, he has been able to accomplish so much. He is admired by millions of people around the world, from communities all around the world, and backgrounds of people all admire him and what he has done.
Well, that's all for today, JSA.
Make sure to get all your homework done.
And have a great day. JSA TV signing out.